Hello guys, welcome back of course with farming. Ooh, it's a little bit dark, it's gonna rain, that's too bad. Well, field 29 is clean and now I'm ready with plow. Well, I'm already busy plowing it, so here we go, halfway there already. I made a little mistake at how I plowing it. Not sure why I do it like this, because I just put these here, so. A little bit stupid, but it's cool. Is that cool? It's cool. Let's go. Cool. So I'm already 2200 euros in debt. And it's gonna be more, of course, because I'm still working the field and the other two are growing, so I'm not making any money now. But you know, before you know it, I'm back to forestry and making money, 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 money. Well, the fields are growing. I hope I did not hit a hay bale. I think I did. Damn. Put a lot of work in that, guys. It's okay, you know. No problems. Oh, just had a little bit to go. I'm curious about the growth of my fields. The other two. I have the times. I have plant grow fast, so I'm not sure how fast it is in this game, and I have the times, you know, 5 times as quick, so that should also go quite fast, and then I fertilize it, and it's said that then it grows twice as fast, so wow. So when I'm ready with this, I have prepared 3 fields in 1 day. Awesome. Awesome. No, no. Sometimes I hit the round button, the circle button, by accident, and then you hire somebody. I don't want it. I'm doing it myself. Well, this is a little field, so no problem there. And go. 2 more times, I think. Then I can get the seeds, and then the fertilizer, and then this one will be ready also. And then we have to wait, of course, how fast it grows. Will this be 1 time or 2 times? 2 times, okay. Well, that's no problem. Doo-doo-doo. Still having fun. As long as I make money. Oh, I did it again. Oops, I did it again. I hired a worker. It's not what I want. Oh, look how tight I'm driving here. Following the line, don't mess it up. That's done. Look out for the forks. Awesome work, awesome work. So I'm gonna put this out of the way. Making a wheelie. We're gonna turn it. It's so awesome. And then I'm gonna lower it. And then I'm gonna say beep. Alright, so fertilizer. Where did I? This is the plow. Ah, there it is. No seeding. Seeding! Dude, come on. Here we go, it's still for 39% full. Will I make it with that? Well, I can, of course, just fill it up. Go to field. This is already growing, so I need to go to field 29 people. Look at how cute it's growing. Awesome. Seeds. Let's get some seeds in here. Just be sure, you know, that I don't want empty halfway. Better too much than too little, I always say. Here we go, wheat, baby. That's quick. And here we go again. Oh, I hit the bed. I hope it did not. Oh, it's gonna rain, I'm afraid. Look at the weather, man. Look at the clouds. What's this? I don't like it. Whoa, really? Here we are. Lower it. Put it on. Yeah, let's go. Choot, 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 choot. See it working. See it working. Oh, I just wanted to put it up. Put it down and let's go. Is it working? Yes. Is it also taking? No, damn it. Really? Keep it tight. Well, that is not going very straight, I see. Nope, there's a line again. Seeding is very important. Da-da-da-da. To let it grow, grow, grow. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Nice, nice, nice. Doing a very good job here, guys. Here we go again. Well guys, if you see this, of course, and you think, oh, that's a great game, there is a multiplayer, and I can create a game, and I can invite some friends, so if you feel like playing this with me, you know, we can work together on a map. And we can, you know, make some plans of what we want to do, forestry, and this, and, you know, then one of us does this, and one of us does the forestry. I'm not sure how it is with money, if you get a lot of money that you can buy red stuff or that you first have to make money, but if you want to play, you know, just send me a message and yeah, we can do it. Have some fun. Some hardcore farming. Making millions. Why not? Sorry, I know. I don't own this field. Oh my god, do I get a fine then if I go there? Does the other farmer go like, hey, 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 come running, you know, like, hey, what the hell? What are you doing? Not your field, oh, sorry. Oh, 2,500 already. That's not good. I want the money in the plus. I'm thinking tomorrow, I can already harvest the 3 fields, and then I can have another 10, 12 hay bales. So it should be 50,000, then some harvesting. It should be okay again. I have a holiday, so still good, still good. I can play all day long. All day long. Oh, I hope that was okay. I did it a little bit quick. Just a little bit. Go well guys, I'm gonna finish this of course, and then I will fertilize it, and then this field is also ready. It's amazing, right? So then it was a busy day for me and a very expensive day. I spent all of my money, but you know, I did not spend it on bad things. I needed this, so